And even Guy gets involved into crafting, which is so much fun. You'll see Guy a little later in the day, one of our male hosts around here. Okay, let's continue talking about shoes. Let's talk about Winona. I hope I'm saying that right. Winona. All right, sling back, cork heel. It is a wedge, but it happens to be on clearance. It's a $55 shoe. Here it's $39.92. Again, another really great summer shoe to be able to get home on a fantastic deal. This one is gonna be the one that is the only one that has dual tones to it. So it's the gold tan. So notice that this is a three strap upper. The first two straps are gonna be kind of like this soft gold metallic. And then the third strap is gonna be this tan that feels like the most unbelievable soft suede material. And then it does have that sling back with the buckle, but notice on the inside, goring. So again, it's going to be comfortable. So this is your first choice. It's the only one that has that two-tone, like I mentioned. We do have it in silver. So if you love your white metals, or maybe you don't really want to do a white shoe, I think silver is a great alternative. So that's really nice. We have it in the classic black. Again, I'm loving the mixture of the black with the natural cork on this. This is a 2¼-inch wedged heel. And then finally, I think everybody should have a white shoe in their summer wardrobe. This one happens to be the most limited. Notice that the straps graduate in thickness, so it really is nice lines, but I have less than 150 in this. Sizes 5 through 11, half and whole sizes, medium and wide widths. Danielle, I'm loving this. I feel like I've seen this style in a lot higher, chunkier heels, and I look at it and I go, oh, I'd love to wear those, but I'm gonna last about 2.25 minutes before they're coming off my feet. So LifeStride being an all-day comfort brand, but yet you still get sort of those trend-right summer essential shoes.
Exactly. This was our take on the flat form. That's a really popular, trendy style, but it's hard to wear. They're very heavy and clunky, and you almost kind of feel like you're going to roll off of them. So this was our take on that. So it's more of a pitched wedge shape, but you kind of get that very flat form trend feel to it. And the three-band backsling is also a very trendy upper. But the best part about this is it's our active arch technology. So on top of Soft System, we layer on even more foam, and then we build the sock insole so that every part of your foot, including your arch, is touching the sock. So that gives you, even if you don't need arch support, it's not too much, but if you need a little bit of it, it's perfect because you want your whole foot to set into it, and it feels really good on.
I love that you say set into it, because that's what it does. It literally, you kind of like have this soft, subtle sink of like it conforms to your foot, to your curves, to your lines, to the arches. I love that this one also maybe covers if you have like a little wonky pinky toe or a little bunion. Not that Brooke would. Brooke, you have nothing. Your feet are perfect, my friend. But listen, the thing is we all have like one foot that's not as attractive as the other or just feels a little weird. This is gives you all that sort of fun airiness about summer, but you're getting sort of the coverage that you like about the winter shoes. Sling back design, so it wraps around your heel. You do have a real working adjustable buckle. I think this is a shoe though, Danielle, correct me if I'm wrong, you can kind of set it and forget it because you do have the goring on the interior part of that buckle.
Yeah, once you find your like perfect adjustment of what's comfortable, you just slip it on from there on. And anytime we have a buckle in LifeStride, we pretty much add that feature.
I love that. So I'm showing there that it's a hidden, because here's all what everybody else sees, real working buckle. But again, what we're talking about is you just can slip in because this will stretch and move with you. And then, oh, let me show you another little hidden goring. I love when you guys hide the magic, right? The magic of being comfortable and flexible, because you don't see it, but your feet notice the difference when a shoe actually can move with you and it doesn't feel like bricks on your feet.
Yeah, and we hide those little details because we're all about femininity and giving you trend and fashion with comfort. So we don't want you to look at your shoes and immediately think of them as a comfort shoe. We want to give you all that comfort, but also make you feel very beautiful in your shoes.
And the upper is super soft, you guys. This is a faux man-made leather, but what's touching your body, what's touching your skin is super uber soft. Like there's nothing itching or scratching or abrasive.
Yeah, it's a very soft, almost like a faux, like Napa leather lining.
Absolutely. Well, we're very excited to have the Winona here on clearance, $13.31 on any major credit card. That's how I like to shop, you guys. I love FlexPay. Only available here at HSN. You use your credit card you already have in your wallet. It could be a MasterCard, a Visa, an American Express, debit card, PayPal, and you get to break up your payments and pay it off over time. And on a clearance item, it's not final sale. So if you don't love it, you can send it back within 30 days for a full refund of your purchase price. And also,